If someone comes knocking, I don't open the door. Unless I have permission, I need to be sure.
I've got my own knapsack, my drawer, my private space. And I keep lots of stuff in my own special place. My body is also private. It's not for all to see. Some of it stays covered. That's just how it should be. Being with big kids and grown-ups is always loads of fun. I've learned to fly a kite and even hit a home run. But even someone we know and like very much shouldn't touch us in ways we don't want them to touch.